My Little Pony.
The Frozen Pond. When the rushing river was frozen over, all the baby ponies wanted to skate on it.
We can skate all the way to the sea, cried Baby Firefly. Come on, Baby Glory.
No, no, baby ponies, shouted Majesty. I forbid you to skate. It is too dangerous.
Yes, the ice will crack any moment. You could fall in and get very wet, said Medley.
The baby ponies looked so disappointed.
Baby Firefly, take this note to Giant Great Oak, said Majesty.
What do you want, Baby Firefly? Asked the giant kindly.
I've brought a message from Majesty,
Baby Firefly replied. As he read the note, the giant roared with laughter. It sounded like thunder to poor little Baby Firefly.
What a good idea, he chuckled. Come to my castle.
Baby Firefly looked puzzled, but she went with the giant. Soon Firefly and the giant were back in Ponyland, with a very large parcel.
I've brought it, the giant said to Majesty.
The baby ponies crowded around as Giant Great Oak unwrapped a simply enormous mirror. And so the baby ponies did go skating after all, on a magic mirror pond.
The ice will never crack, laughed Majesty.